Congratulations on submitting your medical school primary application. While the primary and personal statement are key, the secondary application is equally important. This is your chance to show each school that you didn't just shotgun apply to them, but that you actually want to attend their program. Here are 9 tips to crush your secondary applications. What's going on, guys? Dr. Jabal, MedSchoolInsiders.com. The secondary or supplemental application, as the name suggests, is the second component to the medical school application. Each school has a unique secondary application, whereas the primary application was a single common app sent to several schools using either AMCAS for MD schools or ACOMAS for DO schools. Secondaries consist of a series of short essay questions. Questions will be unique to each program, though there is a fair amount of overlap among them. If you submitted your primary application in June, expect secondaries to roll in starting in July and continuing throughout summer. Now, let's get to the tips for crafting an outstanding secondary. Number 1, get organized. Secondary applications can be overwhelming in that they arrive in quick succession. This means you'll be faced with several, possibly even dozens of applications within a 1 to 2 month period. This necessitates organization in your approach. I recommend creating a spreadsheet listing each program with the following components: name of the school, date you received the secondary, submission deadline, number of essay questions, school ranking, and relative ranking of importance to you. A system like this will allow you to keep track of each school and organize and prioritize your approach, which brings us to the next point. Prioritize certain schools. You will have to decide on which secondaries to do in which order, as you will likely get multiple at a time. Using the spreadsheet you created, you will have the information needed to make that decision. There are different ways to approach this. First, you can apply to your top choice schools first. This will allow you to get ahead of the curve during rolling admissions, maximizing your chances to get an interview offer. Number 2, you can also consider applying to the most competitive schools first for the same reason. And number 3, you can consider submitting some secondaries for the lower ranked or lower preference schools prior to submitting your higher ranked or higher preference ones. This will afford you some practice, possibly making your later secondary essays more effective. While this point does have merit, it can quickly be mitigated by the rapid turnaround secondary application editing that we offer on MedSchoolInsiders.com. Our advisors are real doctors that have served on medical school admissions committees, so they know what it takes to stand out. Number 3, tailor your response to each medical school. The more you can tailor and craft your secondary to be appropriate to the program, the better. Research the program, familiarize yourself with their strengths, and tell them why they are pertinent to your goals. Maybe it's certain research areas that interest you, clinical exposure to unique populations, or a community outreach aspect. These elements are key to incorporate into your final answer for why is this medical school the right fit for me? At the same time, be honest. It will show if you embellish or stretch the truth. A great way to get a head start on these essays is by preparing the secondary prompts before you even receive them. The free Med School Insiders secondary database is updated daily with secondary prompts as soon as they are released. It also contains previous year prompts and high yield writing tips on how to appropriately answer each prompt. Number 4, outline prior to writing. It's always a good idea to create an outline prior to writing an essay, but it is particularly helpful here. Because secondaries contain multiple questions each, it is important to plan and outline an answer to each question in an individual application before writing. This will prevent you from repeating ideas or themes on questions which may overlap. Number 5, content is king. It's important to have a quick turnaround with your secondaries, but do not prioritize speed over quality. You must have well-written essays with well-crafted answers. Make sure you answer the specific question being asked, as the prompts will often be less open-ended than the personal statement. Remember to strive to answer the following overarching themes in your responses: what makes me unique, why am I the right fit for this program, and why am I interested in this medical school in particular? Number 6, do not repeat your primary application. This is a crucial piece of advice and a common pitfall for applicants. The admissions committee already has all the information in your primary. This is your opportunity to show them something new. Focus on different strengths and experiences, which will demonstrate why you are a great candidate. If you do touch on an experience that has been described before, be sure to elaborate or shine a different light on the subject. Number 7, be careful copying and pasting. With so many essay prompts coming in, you will invariably have some overlap of similar questions between schools. It is absolutely acceptable to carry over common answers to multiple applications, but be very careful when doing so. If copying and pasting a response, make sure you closely review it and ensure that it adequately answers the question. Furthermore, be sure that there is no language or specific component referring to another school, which would be a clear red flag on your application. And yes, this does happen. Tailor the response to the specific program if possible. Number 8, take the appropriate amount of time. The legendary UCLA basketball coach John Wooden once said, "Be quick, but don't hurry." It is certainly important to be timely with your responses to prevent falling behind in the rolling admissions process, but you also do not want to compromise quality. It is reasonable to take a few days to complete secondaries, particularly the important ones. I would recommend you try to respond within 1 week. You can work on multiple applications concurrently to stay fresh, coming back to the essay in the next day or so to review. The key is to ensure high quality. Don't hurry. Timeliness is only helpful if the application is effective. And number 9, get feedback. Most applicants know that it is crucial to have their personal statement reviewed by others. It may be harder to do so for secondaries due to the sheer volume, and therefore soliciting feedback may be overlooked. While the time constraints and volume of essays is undeniable, I urge you to still seek feedback on secondary essays as often as you can. Particularly for your high-priority programs, your essays should certainly be reviewed by someone with experience in the medical school application process. Check out the Med School Insider's Secondary Application Editing Service. Our team of doctors will provide in-depth, professional, high-yield advice to help perfect your secondaries. Our editors can assist with any part of the secondary process, from brainstorming ideas all the way to fine-tuning details of the essay. Our quick turnaround time means that you are on time and on target with all of your secondaries. Learn more at medschoolinsiders.com. I will also have a link down in the description below. Follow these 9 tips and you will be well on your way to a stellar secondary application. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like the video, make sure you press that like button. New videos every week, so hit subscribe if you have not already, and I will see you guys in that next one.